Now, a Vigo County man faces charges after police say he led them on a chase. Westerhout police tried pulling over Kenneth Baker yesterday because he was not wearing a seatbelt. That's when he took off. It happened on U.S. Highway 150. Officials say Baker drove up to 90 miles an hour to get away. The chase ended when Baker got stuck in a field. He faces charges of resisting law enforcement, criminal recklessness, reckless driving, and trespass.